So ito yung Marlin 4 natin. Ito yung original setup ng Marlin. So papalitan natin siya from 3x7, we'll go up to 1x10. Tapos papalitan din natin yung wheel set niya from Bone Trugger to Mavic Cross Max. Ayun po, ito po yung hitsura natin. Papakita natin mamaya kung paano siya mag-transform from entry-level bike to a Alright, let's go! So, ito na nga yung spare part na ipapalit natin dun sa ating Marlin 4. So, we have here Dior 10-speed. We have a Shimano shifter, Dior. We have KMC chain. Tapos, meron tayong bottom bracket dub, SRAM. Tapos, meron tayong crankset na SRAM 1x. At meron tayong grasa dun para hindi tayo mahihirapan sa pagkabit ng mga components. So, without further ado, let's go! So, papunta na tayo dun sa shop kung saan ko pinagawa yung bike. And I'm very excited. And honestly, don't have any idea what my bike looks like right now. Yeah, I'm not sure.